The F-14's cockpit was designed to accommodate two crew members, a pilot and a radar intercept officer, RIO. The F-14's ejection seats were designed to safely eject both the pilot and RIO in case of an emergency. The F-14 had a crew escape module, CEM, that could be used to safely eject both crew members at high altitude or high speed.
Thanks for watching. Make sure and hit that subscribe button.